relay for my uncle who passed away 3 years ago from cancer. I relay for my grandpa who lost his life to cancer 2 years ago.
I relay for my grandpa.
I relay for my mom who has been a cancer survivor for almost 5 years.
I relay for my grandmother who's currently fighting cancer.
I relay for my dad who struggles through it every day and my grandmother who passed away from it a couple years ago.
I relay for my grandpa who I never had the chance to meet. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Remember all those who lost their life in the battle against cancer.
I relay because I hope for a cancer-free world, and I think that relay is a step towards that goal.
My favorite part about relay is the atmosphere that is created when so many people are coming together for one cause.
I really love the luminary laugh, it's really empowering.
I enjoy spending time with my friends fighting for a good cause.
My favorite part is probably how like everyone comes together and it's like a team event, and yeah. I swear I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
Every school has their own event. So for our school at Relay, we go into the dome. There's a fashion show, there's a talent show. Last year we had a soccer tournament.
We've been doing it for many years, and every year we kind of raise our goal to raise even more money than the previous year.
We've been really good. We've raised a lot of money.
Yeah, it definitely brings our school together as one, and we get to know each other more.
By doing that, we're going to continue to make a huge contribution to the Cancer Society.
John McCrae students have been good supporters. I swear I lived.